it's unrealistic to expect even a high quality antibody will work in all applications. And this is because each application has different performance specifications. An easy example to see is that an antibody that was developed and designed to recognize a conformational determinant on a native protein in a sandwich immunoassay, it would be unrealistic to expect that that same antibody could recognize that protein in a completely unfolded and denatured state in a Western blot.